From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch-black night, a morning star shall glisten, alone.
Excuse me.
Hey, kid! This is a restricted area.
Do you know anyone who's a Golden Goose VIP?
I go there sometimes, but I don't know no VIPs.
Okay, thanks.
You're better off asking Da Jing's brother about that. His brother took me there my first time, too.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Excuse me.
Hey, kid! This is a restricted area.
Actually, I just have a question. I'm looking for Mr. Da Jing.
No, never seen him. I only see him if we're on the same job.
Okay, thanks. Pardon me.
Do you need help? When it comes to tourist spots, I'm your man. As the tour guide around these parts, I'm your man if you've got any questions.
Actually, I have a question. I want to see Mr. Dejing.
He's right over there.
Okay, great. Many thanks. Pardon me.
What you need?
I'm looking for a VIP member of the Golden Goose. Mr. Dejing, are you a VIP by any chance?
Me? Heck no, I'm just a scrub. You need to be a high roller to become a VIP.
I see.
Speaking of which, though, there's this one rich guy staying at Hotel Nyawu who's been killing it lately. I saw him go in and out of the VIP room.
Hotel Nyawu.
This room is absolutely filthy. Can't they move us?
Okay, I'll do something about it. Just calm down, all right?
I want a luxury suite.
A suite?
Don't make me repeat myself. Clean, spacious, great view, a room fit for a queen like me.
Nothing but the best for you, m'lady.
Okay, great. Many thanks. Could he be... Rich people. That couple, maybe?
It's you. One of my employees caught Zhou.
What?
We made him cough up the dough and showed him the boot. I should thank you.
It was nothing.
Anyway, while you're here, want to buy a telephone card? It's 5 yuan for one telephone card. If you're gonna make more than one call, you should buy a bunch of cards.
5 yuan a pop, huh?
Hey, it's not up to me. If you don't like it, take it up with whoever set the price. So, how many do you want?
I think I'm going to pass.
What? You're not gonna buy any?
That rich couple's room is in this way. Not in, it seems. I'll ask the front desk about where they went. Thank you. Pardon me.
What do you want?
Do you know where the couple in room 207 went?
They didn't like their room, so they upgraded to a suite. These rich people always think they can have their way, so I made them pay extra.
Which suite?
Room 203.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's you.
Can I ask you a question?
What is it?
Are you a VIP member of the Golden Goose?
The Golden Goose? I am. What of it?
Could you give me a referral?
What? I'm about to go have the time of my life with my beloved Shui Hua, and you want me to do what? Isn't that right, Shui Hua?
What are you babbling on about?
Huh?
This is the man who returned my bag when it was snatched. The least you could do is hear him out.
Yes, dear. Referral. A referral, was it? What kind of referral did you want?
A referral to become a Golden Goose VIP.
Coming right up.
Could you wait a moment?
Take this with you, friend.
Thank you very much. Hi, Mr. Dutching.
Hey, bud. You came at a good time. Want to do some work?
Sure.
Oh, great. I could really use the help. Let's get started, then. Take those items to the ship. Using the forklift. Here's the map. I'm counting on you.
Thank you. That's enough for today.
Great job, buddy. This port is crazy, but you still met the quota. I'm gonna have to give you a little extra for this.
Got it. Thanks.
Come on back, you hear?
Okay. I'll see you later. Hi, Mr. Dutching.
Hey, bud. You came at a good time. Want to do some work?
Sure.
Oh, great. I could really use the help. Let's get started, then. The cargo I marked on your map goes into this warehouse. Here's the map. I'm counting on you. Great job, buddy. This port is crazy, but you still met the quota. I'm gonna have to give you a little extra for this.
Got it. Thanks.
Come on back, you hear?
Okay. I'll see you later.
Excuse me.
Have you come to train? You can practice your kung fu on a wooden dummy, or polish your techniques by sparring. You can also test your skills in a real match. What will you do? You've come to spar, eh? There just so happens to be someone waiting for a partner. This fighter is Red Wolf. Now, give it your all. Do you want to keep going? Come again. You're welcome here anytime.
Step, huh? Maybe I'll give it a shot. Should I keep going? Maybe later.